But a man needs a chair and a table and a spoon and a plate and a few boiled potatoes, because otherwise everything turns upside down and he loses his head. He sees himself half asleep with two calm hounds on yellowed pelts before the crackling fireplace, and a strong woman joins them and waves the flag of a nation that she's just founded, and life feels smokier and supple.